Hey kids! Today we will learn a bit about space and our wonderful solar system. Let's begin! Our journey starts with a big and very hot star, which is in the center. Our space system is named after this star, and it's Sun! The closest to the Sun planet is named Mercury. Next to it, you can see Venus. If to travel further, you will find our blue and green planet, the Earth, and it's the only satellite, the Moon. The next planet of the solar system is Mars. And after that, you will see some comets and a huge gas giant, Jupiter. One more similar to its planet with big rings, which consist of lots of small particles, is Saturn. Then you will see a huge ice giant, Uranus. And if to travel further, you will meet another ice giant, Neptune. The last minor planet in our solar system is Pluto, the dwarf planet. And this is UFO, unidentified flying object. Kids, are you ready to check yourselves? The quiz time. Mars. Earth. Jupiter. Hey kids, if you enjoyed this video, please press the like button and subscribe to little Emma channel for more.